Hi, this is Marlena, and for today's Angel Golden Reading, we are drawing six cards out of my deck here, and these cards are energetic, emotional, thought pattern cards. They all have one word on them, and I believe that Angel Gabriel is working alongside of me when I do these golden angel card readings. They are for entertainment purposes only, but they do have a serious message for each and every one of us. They may resonate with you today, and they may resonate with you tomorrow, but they will energetically align with you and a message for you. So whatever day you are here, this message is definitely coming to you because your angels have guided you to be here with me at this very moment in time. And thank you so much for joining me. Here we go. Now, the six words that the angel is bringing forward today for all of us are as follows. The first word that came up is truth. And as we know, we are vibrational energy of truth. And sometimes we are afraid to speak our truth, but there is a purpose, which is the second card. There is a purpose in releasing that truth, the yes or the no, the likes or the dislikes. We have to be honest, okay? And when we do that, the purpose of it is to being who we really are, what we really do feel, all right, at that given moment. So the angel is encouraging each and every one of us to be honest and open and truthful, because the purpose in being truthful and honest with ourselves and with everyone around us, the people involved in the energy moment that we're in, it will just be peaceful, relaxing. It will not have that low vibration to it, because that vibration of fear will not be present. So the angel is encouraging us to speak our truth, be honest and loving, okay, in your honesty. Okay, the next word, of course, is integrity. So being truthful with a purpose, okay, and integrity follows that, right? So honesty, integrity, you know, be open, yes or no, all right? If someone, you know, asks you for something, you know, we want to be honest, you know, yes or no. I can do it, I can't do it. I want to go or I don't want to go. I like it or I don't like it. I'll be there. And when you promise somebody to be somewhere at a certain time, right, stand in your integrity and, you know, make sure you do that, right? If you're not going to be able to make it, you're overwhelmed, you're overbooked, be honest and say, no, I won't be able to be there at that time. Can we do it at a different time, right? So that way there, the person or people that you are dealing with will see that you are real, right? And you're open and honest, right? And so that's the first part of the message. The second part of the message for each and every one of us is to do with our actions. Actions being simple, All right. They are drawing us away from making things complicated. And they want us to use our creativity more at this time. So if you're gifted in some way, and you haven't used that gift in a while, but you want to use that talent, that gift, that hidden talent that you, you know, shy away from showing anybody what you create, what you want to bring out, and possibly maybe make some side money with your creations, it's time to do that. And it's very simple. They're saying to let go of all the fear and the worrying, or let go of the past where, you know, maybe you tried something and it didn't work for you. It didn't go as well. Things like that. Or you were told it wouldn't work. They're just saying make it simple. Right? Make it simple. Make your creation simple. Allow your heart, all right, to lead the way and not the mind. The heart will make it simple because it's something you love to do. You're creative beings and you have the ability to make creations that no one else can create. They are unique because you are unique. And spontaneity. So be spontaneous at this time. If you feel like you need to go somewhere, get up and go. If you feel like you need to do something, you want to do something, just do it. Don't call anybody and check in. Just go. Go with the flow of energy, the vibrational energy that's matching you, drawing you out there to do something. Be creative. Be spontaneous. Make it simple for you. Time to relax. The whole message here basically is to be honest with who you are, right? What you're willing to do and not do anymore. And be simple. You know, make your life more simple. As we talk a lot about decluttering and things like that, declutter that fear, right? Drop the fear and go with the flow of your heart space. That's the message for today. We're going to send you angelic love, hugs, and encouragement today. Thank you so much for joining me for this beautiful golden angel reading of the day. The energy vibration of love and peace and joy, and just allowing yourself to manifest the desires of your heart. That is a beautiful golden energy, which is very peaceful, heading into your heart right now. I will talk to you soon. Namaste.